Contest featuring the visiting Spartans of Case Western Reserve and your Otterbein University Cardinals. Introducing today's starters, first for Case Western, number 3, Jacob Salmon, number 5, Jad Oglesby, number 6, Camden Larson. Number 7, Lucas DeLakis. Number 8, Alex Lippiot. Number 11, Brandon Kim. Number 18, Matt Botney. Number 19, Sawyer Dockle. Number 23, Josh Cook. Number 29, Sean Wilson. And starting in goal for Case Western, a sophomore from Marietta, Georgia, number 0, Bradley Winter. Leading Case Western, head coach Carter Poe. He's alongside assistants Austin Overy and Chris Black. And now let's meet your Otterbein Cardinals. Junior midfielder out of Galena, number 2, Hayden Vu. A sophomore out of Indianapolis, Indiana, number 5, Cole Oneacre. Sophomore out of New Albany, number 6, Gavin Mariello. Junior out of Grove City, number 7, Nick Isaac. A senior out of Hilliard-Davidson, number 9, Carter Ely. Redshirt senior out of Grove City, number 10, Will Isaac. Senior out of Bloomfield Hills, Michigan, number 11, Mark Wishmeyer. Sophomore from Grove City, Pennsylvania, number 17, Jacob Irani. A senior from Thomas Worthington, number 20, Drew Holman. A senior out of Granville, number 26, Silver Abraham. And in between the posts for Otterbein, a senior from Grove City, number 1, Casey Thompson. Leading the Cardinals in his 7th season, head coach Jason Griffiths. He's alongside assistants Mark Johnson and Liam Hurd. At this time, we invite you to please rise and help us honor America with the playing of our national anthem.
Don't you know, come here. you know, pump it up. You've got to pump it up. Don't you know, pump it up. You've got to pump it up.
Case Western goal scored by 3, Jacob Salmon. Off an assist from Matt Botney. Thank you. Recent subs into the match for Case Western, number 10, Kyson Kroger. New to the match for Otterbein, number 4, Kelvin McWawa. Number 12, Andrew Rudisil. 14, Luke Bootsier. And 24, Kazden Hale now in the match. Now on the field for the Cardinals, recent substitution, number 13, Mitchell Patterson. 1 minute, less than 1 minute. Ten, nine, eight, seven, six, five, four, three, two, one.
Otterbein has made me who I am because it's helped me to really find myself.
Otterbein has given me lots of opportunities to kind of flourish.
The Otterbein experience worth it for me is how personalized the classes are and everything, and how much of a connection I have with all my professors.
Knowing your community and like being involved with the community makes a big difference in how you experience life.
I'm really grateful that I got to meet all the amazing faculty and staff here and those who took a chance on me. It made me feel very comfortable. I was able to do things I would typically not do.
You get to know your professors, and I think that's something that I love the most.
Otterbein has definitely made me a lot more confident in myself.
The greatest things about Otterbein is it really gives you that chance to stand out and make a difference.
I transferred to Otterbein my junior year. The first week was first flight. I met a few friends who were also transfer students, and we did the Snyder Donut Run. I had no idea what it was, but I remember like being like, okay, I want a donut, so I'm doing it.
I think my favorite things that I'll take away from college are like being on the team. Obviously, being on the equestrian team was a huge part of it. I did a bunch of things that like got me involved, so I'm proud of myself in that because I wasn't very involved in high school.
It was such a big accomplishment for me to be just recognized on the homecoming court. The reason why I applied was not only for myself, but I also wanted to represent people of color in the court as well. I would like to thank my dear, dear work mom, Kelly Miller. She is someone who has been very supportive and there for me since day one.
Melissa Gilbert, she has been there every step of the way and helped me through being a Cardinal Corps leader to just like daily things.
Dr. Sin has been supportive to me since my freshman year.
I would have to thank Meredith Meyer, Dr. Meyer, my psychology advisor. I adore her. She is one of my favorite professors I've ever had. And I really think she's helped me find my path here at Otterbein, but also beyond Otterbein.
My parents have been there for me every step of the way. Not even my parents, but my family in general.
Whoever donated this gorgeous, gorgeous animal, I love him dearly. All the horses that we have here that are owned by Otterbein have been donated, and we can't do this without generosity.
I want to say to all the donors that have supported me, thank you so much. I was very fortunate to receive the Opportunity Scholarship. I am now able to pursue my dream of becoming a college counselor in the future.
I would say to a donor, thank you for donating to our campus and giving us many opportunities that we've had. And I don't believe I would be where I am today without the donations from donors.
Thank you for all the donors and like all of what their support also means. And it gives us a lot of opportunities.
You belong here. Trust me, there's a place for you here at Otterbein University.
I was scared to transfer, but it really was one of the best decisions I've made in my college career.
Coming from a small town, I think coming to Westerville has given me the chance to meet people from different backgrounds, which has helped me find new ways of thinking and new ways of understanding the world around me.
I just love how close-knit we are, the community here.
It feels like there's this own campus vibe, like right when you get on Otterbein. I definitely felt it after I toured here the first time.
I'm definitely gonna miss my experience here at Otterbein, and I'm truly grateful for the people that I've met because they'll be in my life forever, so I'm truly grateful for it.
It's probably gonna be like the best 4 years, and it really is a shame that it's ending so soon. During COVID, we lost 2 years, so I think that it ends so soon.
tons, didn't you?
Thank you.
Less than one minute. Ten, nine, eight, seven, six, five, four, three, two, one. Final score of our opener, Case Western 1, Otterbein 0. Cardinals will stay at home throughout the holiday weekend, returning to Memorial Stadium Sunday at 5 p.m. against Trine. Stick around for our women's opener, scheduled for first kick at 7:30. 7:30.